بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This is board review questions comes from دكتورة إلهام and دكتورة وسام. The first question: What is the most common cause of congenital adrenal hyperplasia and sexual ambiguity at birth in female infants? The most common cause of congenital adrenal hyperplasia and sexual ambiguity at birth in female infants is 21 hydroxylase deficiency. 21 hydroxylase deficiency. The second question: What is the most common cause of severe recurrent hypoglycemia in neonate? So the most common cause of severe recurrent hypoglycemia in neonates is hyperinsulinemia. Hyperinsulinemia. The third question: What is the most common cause of neonatal hypertension? So the most common cause of hypertension in neonatal period is most likely secondary to renovascular etiology. Renovascular cause. Renovascular cause. So the most common cause of congenital adrenal hyperplasia in female infant at birth, it will be 21 hydroxylase deficiency. The most common cause of recurrent hypoglycemia in neonatal, hyperinsulinemia. The most common cause neonatal hypertension, it will be renovascular cause. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.